Ryan Glatt from Los Angeles, California. We were stuck here in the snow in Arches National Park until a Jeep came along.
哦，现在有点状况，我看他有点卡住，想救他，结果掉头时自己卡住。
We can choose to stay in our bubble of comfort or go anywhere right now without a plan, without worries and fears, and without notifications. Just you and your Jeep. You are going to lose comfort and convenience, but you will see the best places, people, and see how little you really need to be happy. Eat, sleep.Jeep, repeat. To all Jeep lovers, this is You Can Be Happy. When the pavement ends, let the fun begin. Yeah.
Oh, 现在是早上六点多吧，有点冷醒了。大家能看到吗？外面结冰了。哇，原来不是冷啊，真的是下雪。天气报告好准啊，一会儿天亮了就好了。
手机冻得从100个电已经变1个电了，赶快录一小下。
好吧，大家一起欣赏一下雪天的这个Arches National Park。 啊，完蛋了，这个车我昨天看过的，我问他你会不会弄 campsite， 他看来是卡住了。唐达是我自救的东西，我问问他需不需要帮助。 Buddy, you need help or anything?
Yeah, can we follow you? We're trying to get out.
Follow me.
Okay,
let's go.
Thank you so much.
All right.现在有点状况，我看他有点卡住，想救他，结果掉头时自己卡住。我们下去看看怎么出去。那实在卡得不行了，所以只能用大绝招了，放弃，增加抓地力，对吧？哟，出来了。那刚刚为了救这哥们心切呢，跑太急了。然后因为你看不到路，就一下子就掉到那个有点斜坡，然后雪有那么厚吧，地上黄土，这么沙泥一弄的话，你就过不去了。
I saw you got stuck, so I want to turn around. There's a slope. I got stuck too.
Oh, really?
So do you want to air down a little bit first?
Do I want to what?
Air down, so let out some air in the tire.
Oh, is that better?
Yeah, of course. More traction, right? How much room I got?
哦，花了20分钟吧，就是非常有意义，对吧？自己能帮别人就帮，应该没问题了。我们到这里。
Ryan Glatt from Los Angeles, California. We were stuck here in the snow in Arches National Park until a Jeep came along and saved our life. We're definitely buying a Jeep next month.
Everybody should drive a Jeep.
You know what?
I buy this Jeep hats to give out for people.
Oh wow!
Who enjoy the Jeep?
That's amazing.
You know what? I'm gonna give out too.
Thank you.
For her, make her a little bit warmer.
Okay.Thank you.
Like it. What's her name again?
Laura. Her name's Laura.
Your name again?
Ryan.
Ryan.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Enjoy your trip.
Appreciate it.
I see you in Vancouver, Canada.
Okay.
Okay. Bye.
Bye,
buddy.
Thank you.
Yeah. 现在警察叔叔来了，但是他这个也救不了谁吧？警察叔叔开始吗？我看看啊。哦，皮卡。福特吗？他直接就走了。哦，they're not gonna stop. Ranger. Hi.
哈哈，现在所有人都卡住了。现在是零上3度，我跟他们说
你们就不要再继续尝试了，等到12点，现在天温度再上来，我能感觉到你，到时候我已经把你救到路上了，你到时候不用拖车，可以帮他们省钱，大家出来玩的嘛。他也是这么想的，不想叫拖车。然后我说你已经在这里，等到那个时候他还有铁锹，我说你把路挖出来，你肯定可以出来，没问题，这个路还是可以往上开。大叔终于开到山顶了，温度从3度降到1度，大雪，然后看不太清楚什么东西。那我掉了头了，今天 Arches 这个景点就算玩好了吧，真的非常幸运。要不是唐大叔超赶路的话，今天就关掉了这个公园，就不能来了。看我能不能戴眼镜，哎呀，真是雪盲哦，还可以。哇，怪不得爬山那些啊，这才多久啊？1-2个小时，这还有点绿色植物了，就不然在雪山上你这样子。真的雪盲啊，看一会儿什么都看不清楚，什么都是白白的。哎，这是刚刚工作人员的车吗？哇，两个工作人员的车都卡住了，天哪，还是要开那么晚人吧。 Good luck。 哇，我一路跟好多人 good luck， 这个哇，除了牧马人全都卡死了。在这里停一下，这就昨天唐大叔住的地方，现在都变成这样子，完全没法待了。现在呢，铲雪车来了，那把这个路敞开，这样大家都有救了，非常好，也没等太久。刚刚我救那个人就在前面，大概1分钟的地方，他只要把路敞开，他就可以开出来了。哦 ，nice。Yeah, we did it. Wow, thank you guys.这里停一下，好漂亮。那边就是高速出公园了，哇，不错啊。Thanks, bye。好嘞，撤了，回城，去 Moab， 正式进 Moab 城。刚刚导航提示呢，如果你用导航导的话 ，Moab 就会到这个，几几街啊？就是706吗？差不多吧，不知道。先晃晃先，在这绕一下。才进了 Moab 一段时间，就感到浓浓的吉普文化，到处都看到吉普。哦，这里有超市哎，我准备去超市看看。大叔呢，刚从超市出来，买一点点东西，然后问了一下东西，聊着聊着呢，很好的人很好，聊着聊着，我跟他说我在干嘛，从加拿大来，嘿嘿，他用他的卡刷了一下，我省了4.9块哎。然后本来想买星巴克，不买，我要准备自己找地方做咖啡，先搞点热水，搞一些自己做不了的，对吧？然后呢，今天救人搞到现在已经1:20多了，实在饿的实在不行了，买几个，哎，挺好吃的，不比肯德基的差。
Yeah, we've been there. Did you get there?
Not really. This is only my second day. I had.
Yeah, we went to Tasha Tunnel. That's way cool.
That's fun.
So.
You have it down there to go see.
Okay, cool. You know what? Thank you for your help. You can choose the one you like. So you can pick one. Oh, that's I got. Oh, sorry. No kiss. I'm gonna edit that out. No kiss in the video. But only two style, but you can pick
either one.
Okay,
you go, Lisa. No, you.
You pick one.
Hi.
Hi. This is people in the States saying hi to Canadians. Woohoo! And all Jeep people. Oh, this is their Jeep.Jeep people, woo! okay, you just can't get out of them. You wanna pick which one? Oh,
okay,
same side.
We'll pick this one.
Good choice.
Okay.
That's the new one. Do you mind if we do a selfie together? Can I know your names?
Yeah, Sue and Alisa.
刚刚那几个一家人啊，给了我一点意见，另外告诉我哪里有 info center， 我正在找这个东西。哦，一切都太完美了。Like this, okay? No face, okay?
Okay.
Right? Oh.
Because I didn't get. So these are the Moab Area Campgrounds, the BLM, Bureau of Land Management.
Okay.
No water, no electricity.
No problem.
There's some along the river.
Oh, those
these are all along the river, yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You have an awesome day. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
咱们去房地产看一看，一般的话都会在外面挂，我们看看价格就可以了。特别是和国内和温哥华比，看是怎么个概念。几点几 acre 的？170万，2.6 acre 空地。9点几 acre， 我天哪！80几万，这地方是有多偏吗？哈，挺有意思的，好吧，大家感兴趣搬来这里的人呢，感兴趣要搬来 Moab 的同学呢，可以研究一下地产。你快看，你快看呀，天晴了。刚刚他们也说看过天气报告，明天是晴天。Nice。啊，刚刚放掉气了嘛，现在补回一点气，有需要再放，这样比较省油。
Tell us a little bit about your store.
Moab Gear Trader is a used gear consignment store. We also bring in new items as well. We get most of that stuff on closeout, so we're able to offer lower prices for everybody. So we can have gear that everybody can afford for the best adventure.
They did not pay me to do this. This is all I pay. I bought today. I think they're awesome. So check them out. Thank you much.
补给完成。水啊，最主要食物也有了，咱们往那边赶一赶吧，干脆，因为这里下雪了，去 camping 什么，我刚刚问了一下，所有都关掉了，在这里等也没必要了，而且我感觉这一部分的主要的地貌什么应该看得比较清楚了，那咱们就往那边赶一赶吧，好不好？刚刚离开的时候特别好玩，看到一个 Moab again and again， 肯定的还要再回来，再来再来，真的很，我现在已经爱上这了。
刚刚瞄到一个说是什么
洲际公园，
那开出来个180公里，因为雪没有了嘛，那我看看如果这个地方可以住的话，我们看能不能住一住。现在是4:50，2度了，因为我们往西南方走了，已经开始温度越来越上来了。从地图上看呢，我们第一次接近有森林的地方了，看看等一会儿变个地貌对吧，换个心情再。
一路狂飙开了快1个小时左右吧，这个地方叫 Capitol Reef National Park。 哦，有人呢。
现在我们到了 campground， 看上去和昨天的情况一样，我就是不知道有没有开放这个，反正我付了钱先睡了再说，人家抓我说晚上看不到吧。这个是唯一的时候挂念我的单反了，离天上的星星超级近，感觉手一伸就能摘到了。那我们先进去开一圈看看，慢慢的开，都是从这边。他说一或者二，哎，有车吗？1号，那我们就不要那么麻烦了，直接就在1号吧。
哎，美帝国唐大叔给你发红包了啊，发黄包了，祝你身体健康，圣诞快乐，新年快乐
，Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Wish you a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year。
给大家欣赏一下这个地方，对吧？哦，美国的国家公园真的很不错，虽然这个是错季的，但是呢，玩起来另外一种感觉吧。我刚刚路上就有那种感觉，如果是当季的话，应该是更好一点。啊，不管了，有地方住了，最主要有地方上厕所了。啊，
真的很可惜，不能给大家看啊。那希望大家
用想象力吧。满天都是星星，而且伸手就可以摸到。哇，就睡在这个
星星下面，躺在这里，然后头稍稍往右前方偏，就可以看到满天的星星。就在这里，没有想象力吧，都在你脑子里。有一天，等你有了吉普之后做这件事情，你也可以看到的。好了，不说了 ，Good night 了。What a long day, what a wonderful day, what a loving day. Thank you, everybody. Love you all. Good night.
唐大叔没办法高海拔去攀登，但是。这个有点那小风一吹挺有感觉的。